Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, the digital signature for this file couldn't be verified with the error code 0xc0000428, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to perform the check disk scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, copy and paste the check disk scan command. After this, you can rebuild the boot manager. For this, copy this first set of commands, paste it in the elevated command prompt window and hit enter. After this, you can copy and paste the second disk commands and hit enter again. The last solution will be to temporarily disable driver signature enforcement. This will definitely happen in the advanced options menu, so you will have to restart your computer in this same mode. After this, click on startup settings and you'll find an option to disable driver signature enforcement. Select that one. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.